Hey Jack, how's it going, man?
Well, now I can't find out. Can't go any, I'm stuck right now.
Okay, well, just back up for a second. We're
Go back. All right, here we are. We're back where you are. You're right. Go back.
This is Jack, our bass player, by the way. We're trying to burn a demo CD
Burn an audio
for
CD.
some
What do
club
I do?
owners that we're starting to talk to.
Cancel if you were crazy.
So Jack, so did you go back to where it says burning, you know?
And look, maybe I should do this instead. Click cancel if you wish to create CDs without using Easy CD Creator Wizard.
Dude, my eyes are all red. It's all like latent stuff.
Right now, I'm stuck again.
All right. So, any good news or?
Well, now I got the Audio CD Layout tab allows you to view Explorer top window and the contents of the Audio CD Layout bottom window to add audio tracks to your CD layout. Drag selected file, WAV file.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Right now, yeah,
That
'cause I
sounds
got
good.
shit going on, right?
Yeah, hit that. That sounds fine, right?
Well, yeah, I gotta get to the songs. All I got is all the different files.
Okay.
Gotta find the music file. Now I lag it.
Electric Eye,
Hey,
dude,
look
for
here.
Metal Titan, bro, at the Roxy.
Break it down. Look, wait.
Electric Eye. It's gonna be so fucking awesome. I was playing it through a big Marshall stack the other night at West LA Studios, Jack. Electric Eye, dude. I was playing it through a
All
big,
right, all
huge
right, all right,
Marshall
all right.
stack. Sounded awesome, man. I can't wait. It's exciting, man.
Hey, you remember where we did Electric Eye?
Yeah, I know. You've been working on it, right? Jack, there's not only going to be hot chicks in the audience before you, bro, there's going to be so many hot chicks in front of you. You're going to be so tripping out, dude. Sounded fucking killer. Congratulations, Jack.
Day and C, right?
Well, generally speaking, that's what people usually do. That's what I do. And that's what, people that I know. They pretty much stay and see. It's kind of easier, but whatever. You know, what do I know? Hey, Jack. Hey, are you with me?
Yeah.
If you're having a lot of trouble, I would just stop and not worry about it all too much.
File D, Dick Michael T, 92-9-2904, work has.
I don't really know. Why don't you just bust out your bass and work on Electric Eye, man, and get a little bit excited, dude? You're not gonna believe the audience that you're gonna be playing for, dude. It's gonna be so exciting. You're gonna completely trip out, dude. So yeah, so that song's important and it's a little bit tricky, you know?
All right.
That's a bitchin' song, bro.
One.
That's a good one, dude, with the Marshalls blasting. I'm protected, electric spy.
Yeah, that's good. We got that already.
Yeah. Oh, dude, you think that you got it? Why don't you try and playing it for yourself before I get there, so you don't embarrass yourself, bro? That song is tricky, dude. Yeah, fuck, don't be so cocky. And stay on the A. Remember, you gotta stay on the A when we start singing. Electric eye, feel the sky. Also fucking complicated, Jack. When we're talking about playing the song, you should know the way that it goes. And you should know that when we're singing that part, you stay on A. That's a part that you have to know for yourself because the guitar doesn't play the same thing as the bass in this song all the time. I can't fucking bail you out, bro. And the first time we're gonna be playing it, there's gonna be the cameras there. So I'm trying to help you to try to remind you, man.
I wasn't confident. I was a little scared.
No, you get too cocky and shit, bro. This is on the Sunset Strip, and when we're good enough, we're gonna be playing for 800 people, dude. And they're gonna be screaming at the top of their lungs and stuff, man. Yeah, and we are gonna be playing originals, so don't forget. But this is gonna be one of the biggest parts of the whole show, is when we bring out the Metal Titan. This song is about the Metal Titan. Well, I try to, man, but you'd never want to fucking do the work that it takes, man. We are working on a new song. We're actually working on a really cool new funky tune, by the way.
Yeah, no, but that was
Nobody in the audience thought it was a hit.
Yeah, I know.
I'm sorry.
That was my jam song. You don't know. You don't
Well, bust out your hits then. Everybody's waiting. Go ahead. Well, I'm not holding you back. Play it for me when I get there if you want. Okay. By the way, the
great.
Audio is going to be coming out. Hey, rewind that to the beginning and play it from the beginning. Now we're talking big, huge Marshalls, folks, with 412 Celestians blasting. I'm up here in space. I'm looking down on you. Oh yeah, turn it up, dude. It's loud and clear.
Hear it?
Yeah.
I'm up here in space. I'm looking down on you. My lasers trace everything you do.
I'm made of metal. Loud and clear. Don't say anything. Just let it play.
I am perpetual.
Yeah, just title it. Just put Michael T in the producer's audio and put the date.
Well, you remember, like, the title. I need the title of the song, man.
No, you don't. Just title it, bro.
That audio, man. You talk and fight. No, you. Put that audio in somewhere. If he wants it.
Well, you know.
Remember, when we go out, you know, we go out to clubs and we do.
I think the main thing is about the gigs and the shows, man, in my opinion. Hold on, Jack.